dangerous to even try to slide underneath. Well, Azar must have some way of getting in and out.
Push the button! Caspar, push the button! Caspar, push the button!
Hey, don't be afraid. I'm not gonna hurt you. Want to play hide and seek, huh?
too dangerous to even try to slide. Incredible! That moonling can actually manipulate time!
Let's hurry. I don't know how long it will last. Oh, that was close.
Melika, there above the tree crowns, do you think...
Of course. This plateau is perfectly exposed to the moonlight. Let's not tarry.
We need to get across that gap first.
Fingers crossed.
I'll go first. Hopefully it won't fall.
I hear voices. Oh, no!
I'm telling you, Azar Dahaka is planning to open the gate between worlds. Let me go!
You're in big trouble, young man. The Chief Inspector will gladly listen to your delusions.
Damn it, Caspar! You should have waited. Now they've got you and the anti-magic sphere. How am I going to get him out?
Thank you.
I'm not sure where I'm heading to. Caspar, I'd better make sure no one sees me. I'm not sure where I'm heading to. Thank you. That cloak is shimmering. It must be enchanted with the chameleon spell. We go. Wow, it's actually working. Let's hope that's enough to fool everyone. Psst, Caspar.
Melica? How?
Quiet there, or I'll personally drag you in front of the provost in the middle of the night.
Apologies, Chief Inspector. It won't happen again.
Listen, as soon as I free you, grab your bag and jump under my chameleon cloak.
Get caught, or we're done.
What? How did you get here? Don't let her escape!
Melica, catch! Save your sister!
What are you? Don't touch that bulb!
How did we get here? I don't know what you just did, Caspar, but I won't let it go to waste.